The Premier is hoping Victoria's new number plate message will save lives. The latest letter and number combo will bear a road safety slogan telling drivers to stay alert, stay alive. Jade Vincent has the details.
New number plates for the first time in 60 years. Our regos will now lead with a figure instead of a letter.
These will give us 37 million combinations of number plates, which should last Victoria another 50 years.
The Premier gave his latest road safety slogan a test drive.
Certainly, when you're behind a car and thinking about passing that vehicle and you read that message, you might think twice.
The new format will eventually reach 9ZZ, 9ZZ, snapped up already, much like the first Victorian number plate launched in 1910. Letters hit the road in 1953 with a switch to colour on white in the 70s and later blue still used in the new letter number mix. Inmates at Ararat Prison are printing on average 10,000 plates per week.
The guys here come in every day, so it brings a bit of normality to their life to have a job to go to every day.
The opposition says it was a long and windy road to come up with a new registration.
A year of consultations, two departments, two agencies, eight focus groups, hundreds of thousands of dollars.
We've been the Garden State, then we were on the move. Now it's a slogan that even the Bee Gees would endorse with a timeless message. Jade Vincent, 10 News.
And you can share your thoughts on the number plate upgrade. Tell us what you think on our Facebook page, 10 News Melbourne, or on Twitter at 10 News Melbourne.